you like intuition?
Yes.
I will show you how it works. I will shuffle the cards like this. And not only me, I would like you shuffle the cards, please.
Okay.
And now when you finish, you will select one card, anyone, but the exact moment you are choosing anyone, think in the Ace of Spades, please.
Okay.
Yes.
This one.
Okay, this one. I will ask you a very important question. Do you want to change?
Yes.
You change?
Yes.
Okay, do it. Why not?
This one.
This one, not this one, right?
Exactly.
Oh, I'm very happy you changed. Otherwise, it would be a mistake. Do you remember the card you have in your mind from the very beginning?
Yes, the Ace of Spades.
Oh, is the Ace of Spades like this? Oh. Do you like intuition? I will show you how it works. I will shuffle the cards. Yes. And even I think it's good if you shuffle the cards, please. Yes. You will select one, but it's very important in the exact moment you are selecting any card, you will think in the Ace of Spades. Only in the Ace of Spades, no other card. Please do it. Okay? Do you want to change? This is a very important question. Do you want to change?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. And now you will do exactly the same, but when you choose another card, you will think in the Seven of Diamonds. Seven of Diamonds, no other card, anyone. And I will ask you the same question. Do you want to change?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Do you remember the cards we mentioned from the very beginning?
Yes. Ace of Spades and Seven of Diamonds.
You say Ace of Spades and Seven of Diamonds. This is intuition. How can we know what's going to happen before it does? I will make a prediction, yes. I will leave this card here very, very, very clear. And now it's very important to shuffle the cards, yes. But not only me, please, can you do it?
Sure.
Can you shuffle? Good. Now you choose, you will choose any card, anyone, please.
Okay, this one.
Very good. I will ask you a very important question. Do you want to change?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, I will leave this card here very clear. Are you sure you don't want to change for this one?
No.
Or maybe for this one, or maybe this one, or maybe this one?
No.
Okay.
I'm sure.
It's very, very important to mention that you had the chance to choose any of these cards, any of these cards, but no. I am very happy you didn't select any of these cards. How can we know what's going to happen before it does? I am sure this is the answer. Every time we go to the casino, when we play poker, when we play blackjack, what is the first thing we must do after shuffling?
To cut.
Exactly. And if we can have the perfect control of the cut, even in the spectator's hands, we can win at the casino. So I will shuffle the cards. It doesn't matter how many times I shuffle the cards, because it's very nice. Even you shuffle the cards. And don't show me. Please do it. I will do exactly the same here. And after this, when you want, in any moment you decide, you will take the deck like this, just with only one hand. You will make a cut. Yes, take the card and place here on the table. Complete the pack. If we can have the perfect control of the cut, even in the spectator's hands, we can win at the casino. Like this.